Leroy, commiserations today. Tough day at the office.
Yeah, tough day at the office. What's another game that I think we have to learn from. Didn't start at what we can do, and in the second half we tried to show that character and try to come back in the game. Goal maybe a little bit too late to get a draw here, but. Yeah, it's again a learning process.
Undone by a pretty spectacular first goal, and then a slight error for the second. But as you say, a learning process to go from here in the Championship.
Well, yeah, it's been a tough week. Two games that we lost at home, went away from home, and in the Championship, all the games are tough. That's what we've been seeing throughout the season, and for us, just. Get our heads together and try to bounce back against Brentford.
So it's been a tough week. These results do happen in the Championship. It's such a long season, the Tuesday, Saturday games, etc. We always knew that maybe we would have tougher weeks. How do we best bounce back from them?
Well, we have to keep doing what we can do and get better, because. It's not for nothing that you lose games, but I think the last game that we played before today, we were the better side at home. Today we didn't start around our own ability, but in the second half you could see that we show character. So we have a good group. It's just if you don't win games, then football's going to be hard, and that's what we have to do next week. Train hard this weekend and next week go to Brentford and win that game.
It's the key thing now, Leroy, to stay positive, because two wins off the back of this, or picking up more points off the back of this, and you're back into a pretty solid position in the Championship. It is that fluid.
Yeah, of course. You have to stay positive. I think for not only for us, for the fans, of course, it's hard as well if you lose three games. It is hard for everyone that supports Swansea, but the key thing for us is that we try to be better every week, try to improve on the training pitch, work hard every day. That's what we're doing, and today I think we showed in the second half that we are a team that want to work for each other. But next week it's just focusing on next week, and that's what we have to learn as well to disappointments we have to learn from.
And it is very easy to forget, but we do have a very young squad. I think seven of the players today were 23 or under, and I guess it's easy to forget because those young men come into the game with such professionalism. But these are young men that are learning. You're one of the more older and experienced players. You've been in that position, I'm sure, before. What do you, as one of the older statesmen, say to players in after weeks like this?
Well, for now, it's of course an emotional day if you lose three times in 1 week. So today I'm just try to keep them positive, and on Tuesday when we come in again, then from then we have to look back at what we did wrong this whole week. We've been doing it, but of course the games are so tight on each other. So next Saturday we play, so we have this whole week to train and learn from the mistakes that we have been done last week.
And just a few words on Brentford. The last time we went to London, obviously we came away with some success. Are you hoping to repeat that against that team?
Well, yeah, of course. And it's a game for us that I think we can have a better feeling if we win that game, because this week has been terrible for us all. So if we can win next week, then the feeling should be a bit better.